Agriculture has been and is still the backbone of Uganda's economy since the colonial era. Agriculture, as the biggest contributor to Uganda's gross domestic product GDP, has tremendously improved the standards of living of Ugandans, especially in rural areas. While launching mechanized farming, the Minister of Agriculture, Honorable Vincent Bamulanga Chisempija, stressed the need to register all farmers in the country in a bid to supervise their activities and find common solutions to the problems affecting local farmers.
All Ugandans who are doing agriculture must be registered. And we also think that to be safe as a farmer, we must belong
The minister also said that government needs researchers and innovators to improve the preservation methods of seedlings like simsim, maize, and others.
The way we dry simsim is the ancient way, the way our ancestors used to dry simsim, but it does not make it clean and competitive on the international market. So we want the researchers, we want the innovators to come up with a way of drying our simsim such that it is not contaminated at the end of the day and it is able to compete in the market.
Sempija, however, advised farmers to apply mechanized farming if they are to increase production capacities, hence more profits from their proceeds.
Mechanization, that one also we need, like we have seen the smaller tractor that can maneuver the small piece of land. Some people think that very rough will have to make a job. If you have the machines that can help even the smallest farmer.
The Director of Operations in the Operation Wealth Creation, Colonel Stephen Kashure, said government has prioritized certain seedlings that will be given out to farmers in over 112 districts across the country.
The whole country, originally there were 25 districts, but now we operate in all the 112 districts.
But Colonel Kashure said they are still facing challenges of poor quality seeds, management of seeds and crops that are given to farmers for agriculture. This report was filed by Julius Kafulma for PM Live.